Burns up. And France is trying it. Went solidly in then. It was Nish who got his boot in the way. Francis. He's away from him. Oh, yes! Beautifully done! Bob Hutton! 1-0! ...28 minutes into this first half, and Bob Hutton has got the goal, but Trevor Francis was coolness itself. Derby paid the penalty for not getting the ball away. Francis looked as though he might be on for a shot, but selflessly just knocked it in perfectly for Hutton to score the goal. Colin Bolton's doing all right. He's a hard man, this. He's only missed two games, and those were through suspension in the last 3.5 years. Newton gets it away. That's handball. That's handball by Roger Davis. Well, what a foolish young man. There was no need for that at all. Roger Davis pulling the ball down with his hand, looking perplexed. But there was no doubt about it. Derby utterly disconsolate now, as Trevor Francis places the ball on the spot. And we now look for Birmingham to take a 2-0 lead. Roger Davis still protesting his innocence. But meantime, Trevor dances, sets himself up, crunches against Bolton. 2-0! ...19 minutes into the second half, Trevor Francis scores his second penalty of the season. His 5th goal of the season. And Birmingham here are 2-0 ahead. No signs yet, then, of Derby really getting to grips with this game, even though they're only playing against 10 men. Ken Burns. Stiles. Francis, and he's clear, he ran well. He could be in for number 3. The penalty's given against Daniel. Well, I must be honest, I didn't really think that rated it. Referee Nippard, adamant. Todd, incensed. Gemmell is over there as well. Bolton kicks the ball over the stand. Referee Nippard is not going to be moved. Second penalty of the afternoon. Trevor Francis tanking through, looked as though he was on. Daniel made the tackle. Francis goes down. And the ball goes onto the spot now. So, Francis, his chance for a second penalty of the afternoon. He's done Bolton once, can he do it again? Yes! Francis, his second goal, Birmingham's third. Webster now for Derby. Davis, on for Hector. And it's Rioch. 3-1. Bruce Rioch scoring his first league goal of the season, although he's already scored one in the League Cup. 39 minutes. So
83 minutes, 60 seconds.
Latchford did well to come out and block the first shot, but as the ball goes up off his boot, Rioch the easiest chance job in the world to knock it in. Davis. Gallico right behind him. Good skills. Gemmell. He delayed it. Gemmell again. Davis. Davis. And he got it. Roger Davis makes it 3-2. gets closer and closer. Now it's 3-2 to Birmingham. Roger Davis. It was the way little Archie Gemmell fought for the ball. Knocked it through. The ball seemed to be tied to Roger Davis's boot as he charged forward and squeezes it inside the near post. Ryok's kick. Todd. Hine kicks it away.